Yes, I do. My shoes.
What's up, bro?
What's up? Hey, man, I've been down the past 6 months. I lost my job. I don't have any way of making money. I was just wondering, could you fix my hair? I try to cut it myself.
Let me see. Damn! Yo, D, look at this. Look. Damn! They cut your shit with a brick?
Can you hook a brother up?
Yeah, man. Is that a sock mask?
Yeah, that's all I can afford, man. You know, smells like rat's ass, but yeah, it's cool.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna hook you up, man. I don't usually do this, but this one time, I'm gonna hook you up, bro. Shit. Yo, you got some hand sanitizer?
Man, this hard living, this life. Hey, you mind if I jump a clubhouse for a minute?
Oh, you be on clubhouse?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, go ahead. See what they talking about. Mm-hmm. I'll be on there too.
Hey guys, yeah, this is Garrick. Hey, just want to let you guys know that I'm selling my course. Yeah, you should follow my life because I made 7 figures last year with my course teaching you how to be a better entrepreneur. And I'm living a 7-figure life, man. I'm so rich that I'm adopting Asian kids, man. You know, I got a house in Antarctica, a house in Florida, got houses all over. You take my 7-figure course, you can be just like me. I mean, I've helped so many people get rich. I mean, as a matter of fact, I have my own barber shop in my basement, and my barber's actually cutting my hair in my 1,000-square-foot house. Yeah, and that, the 1,000-square-foot is just my garage. So you actually see the whole house. You know, that's the rich people's laugh. So make sure that you go to my Instagram, click on there and follow my course. My course is only $997, you know, but it's valued at $4,867. So join my course so you can be just like me, living this rich, lavish lifestyle, baby. Okay, guys? I can't be on here too long because my barber, the help. Hey, come on, cut my hair, nigga. The help has to get back to work, okay? Okay, see you later, guys. Hey, Stan, thanks for bringing me up. And I'll see you later for lunch. We'll have some caviar, okay?
Yo, why you be lying to him like that?
Hey, nigga, stop trying to stop my hustle, man. Shit, it's hard out here for a nigga.
You mean a pimp?
Oh, God damn it.
Player, done now.
Yeah. Hey, thanks, man.
Yeah, I know I told you that you ain't had to pay me nothing, but after listening to you on Clubhouse, you got some money. Like, why don't you give me some of that Clubhouse money?
Man, I ain't got no money.
What?
Everybody know that people on Clubhouse ain't real? Shit, you just out here hustling, man. Hey, man, hey, what size shoe you wear?
Where? Why?
Nigga, these motherfucking shoes, nigga. Size 12, nigga.
Yo, let's get his ass.
Here.